this is John Harron. He was an actor that lived between 1903 and 1939. In his short career, he appeared in over 160 films.